canyon. The maze of washes and side canyons is as baffling as it is beautiful. It's a hideout for ravens, desperados who know every twist and turn. They scan the bluffs and gulches, looking for plunder, the corpses of those who have lost the battle with the desert. Twenty years ago, they had their pick of the best carcasses. But then, strangers showed up. Bigger, badder, and balder. And they brought the whole family, even the creepy cousins. California condors are the biggest birds in all of North America. 5 times bigger than a raven. It's tough to get a beak in these days. But the condors are no newcomers. 100 years ago, they ruled these cliffs until they were pushed to the brink of extinction. The main culprit, lead poisoning from carcasses riddled with buckshot. When only 22 remained on Earth, the U.S. government launched one of the most ambitious rescue programs ever attempted. They captured every last wild condor. Thanks to captive breeding, they now number 400 and counting. True American success story. Best of all, they're now breeding on their own. Born wild and free, soaring on 9-foot wings.